All right, if you're thinking about retiring in the next 2 years or less, this is what you need to be doing. Number one, you need to save more money now. You need to be saving more for retirement now. You need to look for ways that you can save more money in your retirement investments, your retirement savings, and overall your retirement wealth. You need to be looking for ways that you can increase your contributions to your 401ks, 403bs, traditional IRAs, or Roth IRAs.